Be sure to remove the plastic protector sleeve before use.